I'll go ahead and share my screen right here. So let me go ahead and move my computer. Let's see if I have the dark mode on my phone since I use Android. You know, Android gang, you know who we are. So, so first, I'm going to share my screen. 3, 2, 1, and boom. Here's my screen. As you can see, my screen right there. I'll go ahead and open up Snapchat. Let's see if I really have the mode. All right. As you can see, that's me. I'm going to click on my profile right here. And then I'm going to scroll to the bottom quick. And yeah, I don't have it. So basically, if you have an iPhone, at this point, if you have an iPhone, let's go ahead and try to search up on Google if we Snapchat already announced that Snapchat dark mode version. So as you can see, there ain't no Snapchat to get. As you can see, Snapchat haven't announced anything about how to get dark mode on Snapchat. Snapchat haven't announced anything about dark mode. And basically that's it. That's it. I mean, Snapchat haven't announced anything about dark mode. Why would we use a VPN? And I recommend you guys, please do not use VPN. If you guys use it, do not download any version of kind of Snapchat, because other Snapchat, like if you go search on Snapchat APK, Snapchat Snapchat 10.60.00 version, all that is already remade by someone else. Please do not log in. Please, like, if you really want to blow up on Snapchat, do not log in on your Snapchat using your Snapchat, because you will be using a third party on Snapchat, which will lead you to Snapchat, and Snapchat will probably gonna compromise your Snapchat account. So as you can see, I don't have it. Maybe other people might have it, I don't know, but that's it for the video.